It's the Eiffel Tower, so I can fuck the world for 72 hours. Goddamn, I feel amazing.